Medical assistance needed. An agent needs assistance. agent down. An agent is no longer in your group. automated external defibrillators detected on hostiles. Friendly combatants detected. Friendly combatants nearby. Experimental AEDs detected.
I'll get you again.
Thank you. Safe area entered.
Reflection in the city. Your business is appreciated.
Civilians in danger.
Good trading with you.
Civilians in distress. In danger.
Oh, no good.
System breach started. System breach, 25% complete. System breach, 50% complete.
Use that to defend against them.
That's the last of them.
They might think twice in the future.
Reloading!
I'll watch out for you.
I need to move on.
There. They're coming straight at me. Friendly hit.
Complete.
And I'll get your keys.
bullets!
The system has been breached. Civilians in distress. Civilians in danger. Agent down.
Fire reload!
Stop Black Tusk from obtaining the data they're after from the vault.
Agent detected.
From what we can tell, Black Tusk changed the vault security codes, so you'll need to recover them in order to get in.
Rogue Defender Drone detected. Hostile Defender Drone detected. Artillery turret detected. Hostile artillery turret detected. Agent eliminated.
One of the ranking Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault.
tag.
Thank you.
compatible RFID signature detected.
That's what you need. Grab that key card.
Data vault access codes secured.
Head down and get into that vault. Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out.
Tango is closed.
Get in there and stop Black Tusk.
Authentication successful. Access granted. Data stream detected.
They're already downloading the data. They'll wipe it if they grab it first. See if you can find a way to interrupt the Black Tusk download. They must be accessing one of the systems directly. No, they got the data.
Download initiated.
What we can tell, Black Tusk changed the vault security codes, so you'll need to recover them in order to get in.
Thank you.
of the ranking Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault. That's what you need. Grab that key card.
Data vault access codes secured.
Head down and get into that vault. Get in there and stop Black Tusk.
Medical assistance needed. Authentication successful. Access granted. Data stream detected.
They're already downloading the data. They'll wipe it if they grab it first. See if you can find a way to interrupt the Black Tusk. They must be accessing one of the systems directly.
Download halted. Download initiated.
No, they got the data.
Serious trauma detected.
From what we can tell, Black Tusk changed the vault security code. So you'll need to recover them in order to get in.
System disrupted.
One of the ranking Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault.
System reactivated.
One of the ranking Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault. What you need. Grab that key card.
Data vault access codes secured.
Head down and get into that vault. Get in there and stop Black Tusk.
Be
already downloading the data. They'll wipe it if they grab it first. See if you can find a way to interrupt the Black Tusk download. It must be accessing one of the systems directly.
Black Tusk download. Halt it. Download initiated.
Go, go, go!
Vital signs critical. Complete. System restored.
I got him!
Download complete.
Well done. Now finish securing the building. Isaac can't transfer the data. Might be interference with the structure. Make your way back topside. Still can't get a clean signal. Something's throwing up interference.
Looks like Black Tusk might have set up some kind of jamming device on the catwalk.
System reactivated. An agent needs assistance. System curtailed.
One more, they're gone!
Serious trauma detected. System back online.
Move, move!
System disrupted. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. Device deactivated. Data transfer stream opened. Complete.
Down.
transfer stream. Closed.
Slick. Now clean up the rest of the Black Tusk and we can call today a win.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Activated.
through the data to figure out what Black Tusk was after. But the important thing is that we got it and they didn't. Well done.
hostiles, guarding location nearby.
Black Tusk have infiltrated the bunker and have sent a digital forensic team to dig through the old Shade network hub. We have to shut them down.
Another agent has joined your group.
Clear the area outside the bunker entrance.
Backup arrived.
You up.
Take a look at what they've been pulling from the wreckage. We have to know how bad this is.
Download complete.
Huh. They've managed to compile a ton of corrupted data from the Shade network servers. I had no idea Black Tusk had access to this kind of digital forensic software.
No good.
correlating our data with their own to form takedown plans on all the factions in the city. They're really moving fast on this. There should be more activity deeper in the bunker. Stay alert, Agent.
Disrupted. System reactivated.
Come on.
device detected.
Watch out. This looks like troop orders based on the intel you found earlier. Well, this is a good find. Knowing our enemy's intentions will help us defend against them. Well done. To send the intel you found to all our allies.
An agent has left your group. You have left the group. Incoming backup request. Backup request acknowledged.
Agent down.
Subject located.
It's President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
All lockdown procedure initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac. recon.
Thank you.
received.
If we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there. The control room is at the top of the atrium.
You have left.